Vegetarian lasagna made from scratch.
This is so good. I feel like taking back every nasty thing I've ever stole.
What's happening, yo?
My mom must be having a bad reaction to the food. What recipe did you use?
The one inside this cookbook.
That's not a cookbook. That's my spell book.
Have mercy! The lasagna's possessed! Run! Run!
Hey there, Thompson.
Hey, good neighbor. So tell me, how'd it go?
Oh, terrible. I tried spending more time with my family, but it only made things worse.
I'm sorry to hear that. You know, the great philosopher Francis Bacon once said, there is no comparison between that which is lost by not succeeding and that which is lost by not trying.
That's one smart piece of bacon. Did you hear that?
I didn't hear anything. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to my barbecue.
There it is again. What's going on back there, Thompson? It's true. You are a monster.
I told you, dummy.
You moved next door just so you could eat my family?
That's right. I enjoy having good neighbors.
Well, the only thing you'll be enjoying now is my fist!
Please, you can't stop me. You can't even be a decent father.
You're right. I'm not cut out to be a super dad. No matter how hard I try, I always manage to screw things up.
But that is where you are the wrong.
You ain't got to be perfect to be a super daddy.
All you have to do is try.
And that's what makes you
a super dad!
I love you guys, and I promise that nothing is going to break this family apart.